So we're going to start with we call it a Bobby Yarn walk, but we're going to call it a baboon walk today. Then we're going to do a crab walk, a bear walk with some core stability, and then we're going to finish off with an old favorite for the legs, the frog jumps. Okay, so John, the first exercise we're going to do is a baboon walk. You're going to be on that side, I'm going to be on this side. We're going to be nice and low, palms in the air, underarms, and then we're going to raise that side and back. All right, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. All right, and that was the baboon walk. The second one is going to be a more controlled exercise. John, get on quickly. It's called the bear walk. So he's going to keep his back nice and straight and low. This is going to be more controlled for the core work, the stabilizers, and as you get older as a scummer, a prop, this is going to be vital. All right, John, nice and low. Arms nice and low. On the back. All right. I will join John now in this exercise. Okay, nice and low. 3, 2, 1, go. More control, I say. That's it. Well done, John. The third one will be the age-old favorite for the legs is the frog jumps. So, John, will you join me quickly in doing the frog jumps? Let's watch quickly. Okay. Legs nice and wide. Hands between the legs. And then we're going to make some big frog leaps. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. That's it. And back. Good stuff. Right. The last warm-up for today is called the crab walk. We're going to be working the arms, triceps, and a little bit of shoulder stabilizers also. All right, John, let's do the last one. Hands behind our backs. Let's get nice and low. 3, 2, now we're gonna raise to that side. 3, 2, 1, go. Yo, John, well done.